What's going on, you guys? Brickman here, and welcome back to some more COD4 campaign remastered. COD4 remastered campaign. You get the idea. We've been here many times before, and today we get nuked. So, I guess that's cool, but uncool because nobody likes to get nuked, right? But, anyways, technically this is two missions, but I just put them into one just to... So I don't have to make another video of just us crawling out of the... Well, spoiler, I'm not going to say anything. Although, if you haven't seen it or know what happens, then you live under a rock because this game's been out for almost 10 years, basically. But, anyways, that's the missions that we're doing. Well, I guess we get to be a grenade launcher on the side of a helicopter. But anyways, I'm just blabbing right now, so I'll stop. Hit that like button for getting nuked. Even though that's not good, but it is good, I guess. Subscribe if you've not done so. Hope you guys have a good rest of the day. Peace.
Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Best teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river. RPGs.
fire! Incoming!
This LZ is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Bye.
Advise, 2-5, hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the sea height. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the next team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me back down.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. Nest teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion in epic proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.